Years after the Civil War are known to military historians as the quiet years, but not for the Marine Corps. During these quiet years, Marines made over 300 landings to protect American lives and property in foreign lands. November 10, 1918.